Hey guys, so today I'm showing you a DIY hair bun plus a tutorial. So first you're going to need a clean sock that matches your hair color and a pair of scissors. Now taking your scissors, you're going to cut a small hole in the top of the sock. Now just start rolling up the sock into a big bun thing. My sister actually had to do this part for me just because I kept on screwing up all the time, so I had her help me. Now you pretty much got your hair bun. So now let's move on to the tutorial. Now make sure that your hair is up in a high ponytail. Then you're going to take the hair bun that we made, and you're going to put your fingers between it so you kind of like bunch your hair with it, and you're just going to put it on top of, like, over your ponytail. Next, flip your hair over and pull it over the hair bun so that it's covering the whole hair bun like this. Then just secure it with a hair tie. Next, take the leftover strands of hair and wrap it around the bun. Then secure it down with bobby pins, just to make it look super perfect and everything, because I'm kind of a freak like that. And that's pretty much the hair look. I hope you enjoyed, and thanks for watching. Bye!